Today, the second edition of Copa América Migrante, or Migrant America's Cup, was played in Ciudad Juarez. The city of Juarez organized this second edition with migrants who were staying at two shelters. ABC 7 spoke with the players, who said they were excited to represent their countries. And coming up on ABC 7 to 6, KVI's Juarez correspondent Heriberto Perez will break out today's tournament and will tell us who won the cup.